We wanted to take a little time today to talk about Libby. This is a 5-year-old buckskin mare that absolutely is a really nice, easy to get along with mare that always has a really good attitude. You hardly ever know that she's a mare. She's 5 years old. She's a daughter of Whiskey and Diamonds. And out of a little rough, peppy dam. So we do everything with her as far as from the reining to working cattle to ranching to taking her to the ropings. She is really easy to ride. She stays quiet and relaxed. If you ask quite a bit out of her, it doesn't really bother her and she just slows right back down. And as far as being just really a safe mare to go and ride, to go show, to go do ranch versatility, I think she really does fit the bill. If you'd like to know have any more information on her, you could give me a call at 406-381-2347 or always email us at turnerperfhorse@aol.com. You can check our website out as well at turnerperformancehorses.com. She will sell at the Premier Horse Sale in Ocala, Florida, which is going to be held at the end of March. So if you'd like to come and try and ride her or do anything as far as information or talk horses, feel free to give me a call. Thank you very much and have a great day.
Okay. July, the year that I turned 10. That summer dust blowed red in Texas skies. Day and night the hot wind blowed, but what I remember most was the look I can't forget in Daddy's eyes. He said the yellow coat's our first one that I know, and after two long years we both have watched him grow. But the pastures all have died and McClellan Creek's run dry. Son, I've got to sell Bandito Gold. Bandito Gold, think of all the mighty rivers we have crossed and all the mountains we have climbed. Bandito Gold, think of all the outlaw bands we have captured single-handed in our mind. Thank the Lord that spring we got to rain, with thunderstorms and buckets full it came. Then the prairie flowers bloomed and McClellan Creek ran full, and the pastures turned a brilliant Kelly green. And that first of May our old mare Dixie foaled, with four white socks, a pretty yellow coat. And with pride we watched him grow until now he's 10 years old. But he never has replaced Bandito Gold. Bandito Gold, think of all the mighty rivers we have crossed and all the mountains that we've climbed. Bandito Gold, think of all the outlaw bands we have captured single-handed in our minds. Well, it's my turn to ride my horse in shoot five, and I've checked my rein and pulled my saddle tight. We're out in Idaho at the Twin Falls Rodeo. I've gone the outlaw horse, Bandito Gold. Bandito Gold, think of all the mighty rivers we have crossed and all the mountains that we've climbed. Bandito Gold, think of all the outlaw bands we have captured single-handed in our minds. Bandito Gold, think of all the mighty rivers we have crossed and all the mountains that we've climbed. Bandito Gold, think of all the outlaw bands we have captured single-handed in our minds.